For all the fires not yet lit, for all the times you'll think to quit.
For All the Fires Not Yet Lit is about exploring those tiny sparks of possibility that we all know are inside ourselves, and sometimes we're scared to even acknowledge that they are there. Claire is an exceptionally timid person, and she's been told by everyone that she's scared, and she also is scared, and I think that's fine. The world has timid people. That's a good thing.
Absolutely blown away by it. I just thought it was spectacular. And it's so original. I've never seen anything like it. Yeah. She's dancing, she's singing, she's telling this amazing story. I would recommend it to everybody.
I've never seen anything like it. Just beautiful.
Outstanding.
For All the Fire Is Not Yet Lit is my new solo show. I perform this through song, I play piano.
Beautiful story, beautifully presented, beautifully done.
Courage doesn't have to look like someone getting a medal, can look so tiny.
Oh, it was amazing. It was so funny.
She's fantastic. Yeah. The music, her voice is incredible.
Looking at this notion of the difference maybe between bravery and courage, and how bravery is sometimes the armor that we put on ourselves and we go out, but courage is almost like stripping away and being your most vulnerable and the most true version of you that you can be, which is really scary.